So the Erev Rosh Hashanah, there is the Indian of writing a Pidyon Nefesh to the Rebbe. Again, those are their clothes. They go to the oil also. But even if you're not in the Dalet Ames, yeah, the Zman, from the Zman Yashono, Chosi writes to the Rebbe, Erev Rosh Hashanah was one of the Yamin Kfuim, the Chassidim write a Pidyon Nefesh. Yeah, and the days, the good, when the Rebbe was here, the Gashmias, we'd also give the Rebbe, give the pan to the Rebbe himself. So the writing the Pidyon Nefesh to the Rebbe, so this is a Inyan Ikri, of course, in Achanev Rosh Hashanah. Yeah, and the reason is, first of all, the Pashtus, Chmein comes to Rosh Hashanah, and the Guspeil Zayin, Ali Gute Inyanim, so you know you have to go through the Nasi Adar, no question about it. Yeah, but also, in a more particular way, like we read in that letter, since Rosh Hashanah is a day of Rosh, yeah, and Reish over there is even more negeya, the union of the Reish, Reish Bnei Yisrael, and that's why, Dafke, especially in the Shoshone, we do many things, yeah, to bring out the union of the Nasi and connect to the Nasi, because the whole Ashpo of Reish Shoshone, even more than all other Mayadi Hashono, is connected to the Nasi Adoya. Now, but writing the opinion to the Rebbe, I'm not going to get in out all the details, that needs a whole separate shield, writing how you write, v'chulei, the Lashainis, it's not our subject, but what I do want to mention is the writing opinion is something very serious, and it's something that you got to prepare yourself. Chassidim would prepare themselves for writing opinion, yeah, and to make a night before, kesh meshalamite, cheshbon nefesh, and to think, yeah, to think what exactly you want to write in the opinion. So there is a nusach, yeah, that Chassidim always, yeah, there's the nusach in the beginning of the pidyon, on the le'erev, yeah, the nusach, the famous nusach that you write in the pidyon. The teichon of a pidyon is pidyon nefesh. In other words, you're asking the Rebbe, he should help you to pull out your nefesh from the nikas achitzayim. It's explained in Igeres HaKedesh, Simen Dalet, the nefesh is at the taivis, gashmim, chumrim, makes that the neshama is b'maisor, is in jail, yeah, and we have to pull it out of jail, and we there you need a nosi, a rebbe, you can't put ein chavush mati ratzma b'beis asurim, you can't pull yourself out, you need someone else, which is the nosi adeo, which he gives you a hand and he slaps you out, and that's the in of opinion nefesh, and in the nusach of opinion nefesh, which I heard from chassidim previous generations, yeah, that the Rosh Hashanah dikan nusach we will write. After writing the honor le'eder and your name and your mother's name, they would write yeah she'eske leis eredus tshuve amitis, and then shana k'sivim chsimeteve shana teve mesuko, and then you can have each one is bakasha is what he wants to ask yanim aruchmim yanim agashmim yeah v'chule yeah so the pidyon is a serious moment and you have to be careful what you're writing and write. Like, think about what's like, what do you want to, what's wills the pale sign, what's wills the beten, yeah? And like we mentioned before, of course, you have to ask not only for yourself, ask also for the Gula Shleime, the Chulei, Kamum, Vegan, Poshu. Also, we're sitting here between Bachrim. So speaking about Bachrim, so there's a special at Goshe about, you should also ask for Gashmi, it's not only for Ruchni. Bochim sometimes are very chassidish and they forget they don't have any retzeinus gashmim. But the chlal v'chassidim is given a inyan that the nusach apidyon has to be koilel ruchnis and gashmim. Yeah, akoponim. What I want to say about the apidyon, something very important. Yeah, that the Rebbe in Toshin Chof Aleph, if I'm not mistaken, the Rebbe wrote through Maskirus before Rosh Hashanah, that together with the pidyon, he wants to get also a duch about Yurei Sofis in Limud HaTorah, and probably to get a duch of what's going on with your Avedas Hashem, you're learning. Yeah, it should be, in other words, not in the same page, yeah, in a separate, yeah, there should be also, yeah, the Rebbe spoke about it in Vov Tishrei Shabbos Toshin Chol Beis. You can see it in Teras Menachem. a very powerful sikha. The Rebbe said, I wouldn't say it, but maybe it's going to help, so maybe he's going to say it. And the Rebbe said then that when he gets people write to him the Pidyanis, yes, so you write your Pidyan, yes, so he reads the Pidyanis one time in Erev Rosh Hashanah by the Oyev. He reads the Pidyanis again by the table, yeah, where he learned in Idamt and he said Chassidus. And he reads the Pidyanis again in Yom Kippur and another time in Shana Rabbah. So, and the Rebbe says not all the Pidyanis, if he reads sometimes some parts there, so whatever. Before we would see the Gashmias when the Rebbe was there. Yeah, we would always see that the Rebbe would take the Pidyanis to the oil out of Rosh Hashanah, and part of the Pidyanis he would leave there in the oil, and part of them would bring it back to Summer 70, and that was the Pidyanis. The Rebbe would do Tkiya Shofar on the Bima, having three bags of Pidyanis. So the Rebbe was saying that secret, that the Pidyanis, you know, he constantly, yeah, all Tishrei, he goes again and again. Sabocha writes a Pidyan, and he forgets what he writes a few minutes, he doesn't even know what he wrote, and he forgot about it. And you see how the Rebbe takes it so serious. So we should also take a little more serious the Inyan of Pidyanis. So the Nusach HaPidyan and the writing also Aduch, before or after, together, before Rosh Hashanah, Bochim should write Aduch to the Rebbe. And also I want to mention something which some Bochim nowadays forget about it, which is HaPidyan always has to go together with Zdokin, the May Pidyan. Nowadays, you can give also the May Pidyan to one of the Mezdes, whatever you are in your Daladamas. Yeah, but there should be always a, you know, the May Pidyan together.